Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Catan Universe not working problem. So our first solution is we need to update our Catan Universe app. To do that, open your Play Store and search here Catan Universe, and if you see any update available here, then update your app and check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to clear cache files for Catan Universe app. To do that, open your phone settings, scroll down and search for app management. Once you get it, tap on that, and from this app list you have to tap on Catan Universe. Tap on storage usage, clear cache, clear data, and then go to your Catan Universe app and check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to change our internet connection. If you're using Wi-Fi, then turn off Wi-Fi and turn on mobile data. And if you're using mobile data, then turn off your mobile data and turn on Wi-Fi and check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to uninstall our Catan Universe app and go to Play Store and search your Catan Universe and reinstall your Catan Universe app from here, and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the last and final solution is we need to install an older version of Catan Universe. To do that, go to your browser and type here older version of Catan Universe and open the second link. Scroll down, and from this list you can download any older version of Catan Universe. So download any of them from here and install and check the problem if fixed or not. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 minute solution. Thank you for watching.